Yes.
Yes. Oh, yes, say it.
Oh, no, here we go.
Yeah.
Looks like I arrived just in time to tear you away from this fine vessel. I thought that was the end of me.
This car. Take some good movies. Okay. Shake.
One size smaller, maybe. I don't know. I've never made it before. But we're using a large size because that's what your dad got us. Around a little bit.
I sent the video to Matt.
What video?
The prank.
What did he say?
What do you think he said?
I don't know. LOL?
He said, awesome. That's, like, he said, that's awesome and something else.
Alright. So you're gonna get...
Haha, that's awesome.
Two or three cans of sliced peaches. Mm-hmm. Keep the juice in. Little itty bitty guy I'm gonna eat. If I can get it out. Oh, okay. Guess we're gonna put him in the pan there.
That looks so good.
This can either be served with Cool Whip or probably vanilla ice cream. Alright. I'm gonna use vanilla because there's more sweetness to it, but you could also use a white cake mix.
Did you get this recipe?
I got it off Facebook. Okay, you don't want to pat it down, just kind of even it out over the peaches. Stick and a half of pre-sliced butter.
You're making me hungry.
Okay, and after the oven is preheated, it's not yet.
Hi, Princess. Hi. What you eating, Princess? Hi. Hi. Hi, Princess. Oh geez, oh geez, you know, that's special. Where you going, Princess? Being shady? Huh? Hi, hi, Princess. Hi, Princess. Oh my god, the wig is so beautiful. They peel your head.
They do that.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah, in your head, in your eyes. So. Oh, why stick on shit? Damn. No, stick on shit.
Well, that's nature, dude.
Yep. Well, let's do the spicy queso. Hot sauce on the side. Let's do cheese and sour cream, please. What's that? Yeah.
Silver
truck. Thanks.
Might be hot
Nice. This is a bed.
Yeah, you got your bed. Got your windows with shade. You can open them up. I keep them closed just to keep the sun out. What else? We got a fan here.
Enjoying my cosplay today.
Oh, I can't believe you did that. That was so bad. That was so bad.
I cannot believe
that.
You're
a dirty trick, that was. That was a bad trick.
But I have fun. Yeah.
I was gonna
pee. Yeah.
That was
so. Go ahead, enjoy it. I tricked you.
Show you a few buttons here. You don't have to memorize them. Want to roll the window down? that's what's going on. Window down is nice because you're able to have some sunshine. All right, these mirrors work, okay? Turn off the other spotter mirror. So you can watch these mirrors. This one, ignore, okay? When you're ready, take off the brake. Okay, start to pull out in traffic.
I heard that you messed the plan up again. What kind of person are you held into? Is this your own sidekick? Hey, what's going on with you? Get her out of here! Alright, you need to go. Why now? Is this your car? No, the boat car. Hey!
How do those pants fit?
Good.
You like them?
Yeah, and my foot's still sore.
Foot's still sore?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let me know if it's still sore on Thursday, and I'll get you some more.
Okay.
Those pants look good on you.
Yeah.
I just want to pull down your shirt. I'll let you keep them.
What's your car? In the garage?
In the garage.
No, I need out. No. No, that was a fart machine, right? That was a fart machine.
Okay.
Damn it. I got sweet potatoes.
Okay. I know.
When you like beans, you can use it fresh, but you know, we can always use that too.
The 100% there too. 95%? Always 100%. I'm gonna swim this week. So here's what I'm planning in the future. A sticky waffle, a milkshake, a sticky waffle, a tow truck, a sticky tow truck. We can do a waddle. A tow truck, a sticky waffle. Good morning, Will. You woke up happy? Good morning, Will. Good morning. You woke up happy? Hey, Kitty, I see you. I'm running back, yeah. Great. That's just great.
We had a camp with all.
Thank you. Take care of that. I did it. I am not going to continue with this game.
Into the shape of a pumpkin.
Awesome. Thanks. Thanks, man.
No way.
Yeah. You jealous?
I told you.
I'm not taking the army back until Saturday.
Okay. Let's put the DVDs in there. If it fits.
Should have bought boxes. If you walk in Fire Down, you can see all my DVDs. Oh, what the hell? That smells like a fart crack. Do you hear? Dude, what the hell?
Jerry.
Baby, baby.
Remember when you first came to live with me at that bunk bed in that bedroom?
Yeah.
Especially the top bunk.
Tell me, well, you tell me when you get home, okay? Tell me in the car, yes. Forget the bottles, get SpongeBob. He's garbage. Where did he go?
are you
What?
You're tailgating me!
What?
She loves me, and I love her.
Yes, I do.
I love her so much. She is the beauty.
You want to have a taste of it?
I know what it tastes like. It tastes like pumpkin.
It doesn't taste like pumpkin.
It tastes like pumpkin. It just doesn't taste like pumpkin pie, because I haven't put all the rest of the stuff in yet.
I'm so glad Mark is coming.
I'm out.
I know.
But he won't say anything. He didn't say anything 4th of July. I'm just worried on Tuesday when I leave, he'll go upstairs.
We'll keep him busy. Try my best.
We'll keep him busy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
auditorium, some of us were mumbled, King during his lifetime, and Kevin mumbled his work, his commitment to civil rights, and signing his stuff in 1968.
No matter.
Hey, how you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to make a video of something. How you doing? So I'm making a video.
Okay, make a video.
Hey. Somewhere over here, make a loop.
How's it looking? Just leave it be. Let it finish. Where are all the characters?
Oh, look, a package. That is a heavy package. Can I go to Japan for a visit?
No.
Why not, Mom? I really want to go.
Because you have school today. Go right now or you're grounded.
No. Wait a minute. It's Kyu. Get him back here right now.
Eyes.
okay, that's important. Yeah, you can't eat that. But please borrow your joke.
How many more times?
You would sleep through your own hanging, Jack.
Don't stop them.
Candy, if you would say,
I'm wondering if that was it, but
you're
gonna call her and see if we're on her way.